guys, what is up? I'm currently driving east from Alpine, Texas to meet up with some buddies in Ingram, Texas and head down to South Texas for the weekend. This is going to probably be the trip that produces my first snakes of the year in Texas. It's late February, so I haven't really seen much yet snake-wise in Alpine. But where we're going is much warmer. Road cruising season is already in action down there, so we should be able to find stuff crossing roads, and the temperatures during the daytime should be mild enough that we can still hike stuff up during the day, flip stuff, you know, all that jazz. So I'm going to finish this drive to Ingram. It's been about almost 4 hours now, and I'm getting close, so I'll check back in when we get on to our next destination, I guess. All right, guys. I'm now with Aaron here, and we're heading down to meet up with Blake Tyler in Harlingen, Texas, and start our South Texas herping trip. Hopefully we're going to start tonight with some road cruising and see some snakes. And that'll be my first Texas snakes of the year and Aaron's first snakes of the year. So we'll check back if things go well, and if they don't go well, I'll probably see you tomorrow morning when we go to the next spot.
You were the shadow to my light. Did you feel us? Another star, you fade away. Afraid our aim is out of sight. Wanna see you.